Insular traffic, chaos flight of 2, taxiing on runway 05. Jade up and her going up for round 2 of CAP and Flashpoint Levant taking up the 16. And that's Jade up 410 if you'd like to check out his channel. Also check out John 4149. That had to be a glitch. You just literally look like your plane skipped by me.
Work as intended. Yeah.
Alright, one good jet.
Two good jet.
Brakes. One's rotating. Still on burn. Coming out low and hard right.
Two wheels up. Clear the active.
Gonna stay on burner. Leveling off for a second. And then gonna climb hard and fast.
Just like she likes it. I mean.
Going vertical. Jay was like, Jay forgot we were swinging for a minute.
Still burning?
Yep. Gonna level off starting to level off at angels 27. Passing 28. Passing 29. Gonna level off at 30. Leveled off burner, full mill. Nothing on our actual target at the moment. Let's bring it right to 135.
That'll be 135. There was another 16 on the rent on the right behind us on the runway.
Maybe he wants to be a pal.
Where he at? Where is he?
Either off to your left or right. Get armed. lights off. One fenced in. 10.0.
You fenced in 9.5. You select your wing tanks first?
I did.
On your right.
And by my right. Bring it back full mill.
I gave you a heads up. Mud Spike SA-5.
Let's bring it hard right now. Turn in due south.
Who?
Actually go to 210. MiG-19's just took off from that base we're beside.
Thank you.
plan. Load. Out. Counter. Altitude. Altitude. Pull up. Pull up. Altitude. Altitude.
Lost you on the climb. I'm at 213 currently.
Copy, I'm coming back.
Altitude.
Left.
Altitude.
For about 060.
He was fired on defensive.
That same SA-5.
Think so.
What's your current angels?
1.3 coming over the hills, terrain masking.
Altitude.
Believe I broke missile lock. Coming back right, 4045.
Copy. I'm on the northern side of the SAMs now. I'm running 060 again.
Angels 26, maybe?
No, I'm on the deck.
No.
Angels 4.
Copy. Thought I was trying to pick you up on SA.
Jared Angels 2, I am just to your right.
Leveled off 045, keeping 1.8, Angels 1.8.
Up behind us, coming right. Looks like there's already two friendlies engaging them, but got them at about 60 miles. Switch to RWS to try to make them aware of our presence. Alright, Angel 7. Are you with me?
I'm not sure I'm with you.
Are you running to south, or...?
072 currently.
You got bandits?
Not sure.
What's your angels?
2.2.
Yeah, you got bandits up your nose to the left. It's like they just splashed through. If you want to join me, come south. I'm 40 miles from these guys.
Are you still on the left edge of the SAM sites?
No, I'm way south of that now.
Way south. What's your angels?
17.
I still don't see you.
I'm about to get shot at by another SAT.
Oh, there you are. I see him now. I see somebody tied up with a bunch of bandits. Oh, I see you now. Okay.
About 18 miles. watch there. Looks like they just splashed the friendly. Big 29s. I've splashed one, merged to the second.
I'm coming. I'm getting spiked by a SA-5 off the nose there.
Got another SA-5 off my nose, gonna stay low.
Passing traffic on F-18 on final approach, runway 22.
Defensive, fire dome. You're like, if you're at Angels 4, you're like right on top of an SA-5.
Yeah. Are you being closely pursued by about 3 bandits?
I don't think so.
What's your Angels?
4. Angels 4.
Copy, kind left. 2 bandits.
Request bogey dope.
Copy, I see them on SA. Put me awfully close to that SA-5 though.
I don't have anything out over there.
I'm assuming that's an SA-5. There's a little 5 on the SA page.
Yeah, I've got nothing out
there. Just no ring.
Because the ring's the bigger ring, the bigger red ring.
Oh.
Counter.
Potato traffic cutting down. Way 22.
I've got him at 40 miles. I can stay with you for about just long enough, maybe.
They're to be going cold to me currently.
Yeah, they are. We got other bandits back at our waypoint. Let's come left and pseudo head for RTB. I'll be able to help you longer. gonna swing to the north side of the same sites.
Coming left for waypoint.
That SK5 is pinging the hell out of me. Yep. Going down.
I heard it.
Altitude. Pull up. Altitude.
I'm probably going to RTB if I survive this.
Currently on 040, I'm heading straight for that big old cluster of
bandits.
SAM sites.
I see it
currently.
I see a bunch of bandits right over our waypoint. You see the same?
I think so.
Shot and then I'm
Dark Star 1-1, Colt 4-1, request bogey dope.
I see a cluster of somethings. I don't. They're, my IFF's not.
I see.
Bingo.
At least two bandits, possibly three, and two friendlies. I'm gonna start climbing, otherwise, I'm gonna run out of fuel.
Counter.
That SC5 don't give a damn though.
Nope, sure don't.
I got RTB, man.
Dark Star 1-1, Colt 4-1, request bogey.
Whoa! Triple A.
Are you alive?
Alive.
Hi.
Oh. No, I'm not.
Sunday DCS.
Yeah. Always head to Cypress.
That's further.
And then Cyrillic?
Yeah.
Counter.
Picture is clean for air-to-air threats.
Yep. I've got one off to my right.
Yeah, that's a flogger. It's running parallel to you.
You want the website?
Yeah. That it did? Letting you go.
Nope. Is there anywhere around me I can put this thing down?
Pate is off your nose.
Pate is red.
But it's... Yeah, exactly. The fire doesn't have...
No.
Got Interlick and Madonna stuck here, Paza.
Just get a little more altitude, I might glide.
You drop your stores? You got a clear shot all the way to Interlake.
Yeah, but I'm at 56 miles with 400 pounds of fuel. I had to pull my air brakes to not hit the ground, and I've left them up the entire time.
Oh my. Why didn't I see that?
That's what it is. Try to gain just a little bit of altitude and then put it into a dive and just try to coast her home. on my tack and it's busted. Somehow I got turned off. How it got turned off, I don't know.
About 27, Twin Sarlacc.
27. Alright, keep talking to me. It's gonna be damn close.
You're still all clear. There's nothing in the airspace around you. Except two Mirage 2000s. Coming towards you, but they're non-factor.
Am I coming too far right of the base?
Just a little bit, yeah.
I'm full idle. I just turned this thing into a glider. Now
22 miles.
Am I closer to the end of the runway now?
Yeah, that's about right for the end of the runway. You're still gonna have to turn in,
yeah,
because they're pointing away from you. But it's manageable at that angle. Miles. Miles. May want to start banking left.
Altitude.
Where am I? I'm off the end of the runway, or?
You're not quite off the end of it.
Distance.
Twelve miles. Off your left. Start banking left again.
Yep.
What about 231, 232? Call in.
Chaos 1-1, inbound for runway 23, emergency fuel state, 3 miles out.
Alright, you see it off the nose?
Yep. I don't know why the tech end busted, I've never seen that in 16.
Did you set it to PR?
Yeah, like it's off. It turned itself off. Alright, gotta wait till the last second to get dirty here.
Altitude. Warning.
Look at that.
Whew, couldn't have done that without you, Jay. Thanks for sticking around.
The master of fuel management right here. T-Bone 403.
I try. Yeah, I'm below 100 pounds. I'm at like 50 pounds of fuel.
Oh, just take the dirt path, huh? Oh no!
T-Bone 403 signing out. That was an interesting one.